So how do you draw a cool maple monster? First, you make the skeleton, then you do the outline, and then the most important step, you pour some maple syrup on him, and there you go. You got a maple syrup monster, and he's a nice monster. He's smiling. He's happy. He's living his maple life.